terms of conditioning example, the thing is, I can show you some examples, and maybe you can use it, maybe not. But where's the fun in that? What I'm going to do is, I'm going to go on the internet, find a company, look at the terms, and tell you what I think about it and what you should watch out for. I'll tell you some secrets that you can use. I think that works better, because if you see some live examples of, if you know some company that you want to know how the terms of condition works, or if you work in a company and you want someone to look at your terms of condition and give them review about it, feel free to drop it in a comment below. But in an upcoming video, I will show you some big companies. I will look at the terms of condition. I will tell you what they are doing and why it's smart and why it isn't smart, and why they are doing certain kind of things. The reason why I'm doing that is I want to give you a tool or skills that when you look at the terms of condition, you know, okay, I need to look at this, I need to look at this. I do not need to read everything. That's what I want you to get out of this video. So I will, from here on, I will post here and there some videos about reviews. You will see terms of condition and then the company's name, hopefully, and review. Sometimes you will not see the company's name because of trademark issue, but we will see about that. And if you have question about it, or if you have a request about certain kind of company about their terms of condition, join the Discord. When you're in Discord, you meet requirements, send me a message, and when you send me a message, I will look into it and I see what I can do, and maybe I can put it in a video. It's that simple. And if you have your own company, you want your terms of condition to be reviewed, please let me know in the Discord and I will see what I can do for you. Hopefully it was this interesting. If you have question about it, let me know. If you're new to this channel and you want to know more about terms of condition, intellectual property or business, feel free to subscribe. Otherwise, I will see you in the next video.